Intruders! Kill the hostage!
You get me next time.
I will destroy you!
See how it is? You write letters and everyone ignores you. Force is the only thing people appreciate. So how about if I kill Chairman Burns and finish this charade?
Please! I was trying to help you people!
Let's not do anything we're all gonna regret!
Why not? What have we got to lose? Since the chairman here decided that we didn't get reparations, we've got nothing left to live for!
But I've changed my mind! Seeing you all, it's clear that you all deserve...
You had your chance. Some L2s are nearly crippled from side effects of the implants, but you voted against reparations.
If you die fighting, you'll get a lot of biotics killed as well.
What do you mean?
You've just made all L2 biotics look like terrorists. Think of what will happen to them.
But people need to hear about what the government has done and what it has failed to do.
People have heard. You've already accomplished that. You don't need to die for it.
You're right. I don't want to die. Maybe something will happen this time. We surrender.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me. I'll see to it that the reparations discussion is reopened. I didn't know they were so desperate.
Then you weren't doing your job. A Fifth Fleet cruiser will pick you and the prisoners up.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me.
I will destroy you!
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Thank you for dealing with the hostage situation, Commander. Chairman Burns was quite impressed by the way you resolved the situation peacefully. Your assistance above and beyond the formal duties has been noted, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Redeploying.
So Garrus, any regrets about leaving CSET?
Fighting a rogue specter with countless lives at stake and no regulations to get in the way? I'd say that means CSET.
True enough. I'd rather be fighting than trusted to somebody else.
En route.
You need to turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area.
I'm on my way.
Just lead the way.
Ready.
Enemy
you
contact!
Must die.
I can't stop!
It
can't stop it! It's all spinning away!
Now take cover!
You cannot stop the future!
Go, go, go!
Did you see it? It was just here. It's so beautiful.
Negative contacts.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Good work, Commander. You took down the biotics with minimal collateral damage.
I'm sorry we lost some of the researchers, Admiral. The biotics knew what they were doing.
Nobody could have gotten out of there with fewer innocent lives lost. You saved a lot of lives today, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you.
heard some humans are angry at the Quarians after the attack on Eden Prime. After all, you created the Geth.
The Geth killed billions and forced us from our homeworld. Most Quarians believe we have paid properly for our mistake.
Hopefully, having you with us fighting Saren will change people's minds. Hey, Tally. I heard a rumor that under those environmental suits, you Quarians are partially synthetic.
No, living in the clean environment of the flotilla has weakened our immune systems. The environmental suits protect against diseases.
It still makes you look a little like a Geth, though. I'm just saying.
The survey team must have unearthed some alien technology that turned them into mindless fanatics.
Whatever they found, it's long gone now. Looks like nobody's home.
Cover me! According to these data logs, the survey team unearthed some kind of alien technology.
Redeploying.
Okay, Tally? It looked like you got some dirty looks back there.
Many think less of Quarians for traveling in the flotilla and for creating the Geth. They see us as scavengers, little better than thieves.
That's sort of what I heard about your people. I guess you're not in any one place long enough for people to get to know you.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Tin Hut!
At ease. Rear Admiral Mihailovic, 5th Fleet.
Admiral, I'm on urgent business with the Citadel. Is there something you need?
Let's get one thing clear, Shepard. You might be a specter to the aliens, but to me, you're just another junior officer. Be respectful. I command the 63rd Scout Flotilla. You and the Normandy were slated for my unit after shakedown. Then the Council got their paws, claws, tentacles, whatever. They got them on our ship and you.
Captain Anderson made it clear to me that my assignment came from way up in the brass. They say jump, I say how high.
Remember that when I tell you to jump. I don't begrudge the politician's decision to throw you to the Council. It's an opportunity. I do begrudge this over-designed piece of tin, though.
This ship has saved our lives a dozen times over.
An exaggeration. I've read your reports. This experiment diverted billions from our appropriations bills. For the same price, we could have had a heavy cruiser. But no, we had to make nice to the Turians, throw money at a co-developed boondoggle. I'm here to make an inspection, Commander. Normandy is an Alliance warship. I intend to see she's up to snuff.
Normandy is an Alliance warship, but she's on loan to the Citadel. That means she's not in your chain of command.
I believe there's something wrong with my ears. Did you just contradict me?
This ship is Council property right now. So respectfully, please clear the gangway.
Have it your way, Commander. But expect me to file a report on this.